The ratio of kinetic energy to the total energy of an electron in a Bohr's orbit of the hydrogen atom is option 1, 1 ratio 1, option 2, 1 ratio minus 1, option 3, 2 ratio minus 1, option 4, 1 ratio minus 1. So the answer is 1 ratio minus 1. This is solution. E of total is equal to minus of kinetic energy. KE by total is equal to 1 upon minus 1. That's well.